Ladies and gentlemen, Anti Lester.
That would be great.